joining Sierra Vista. My name is Chloe.
And I'm Tessa. Today is Friday, January 26, 2018.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
This is Mrs. Marsh, and I'm the Honor Society Advisor here at Sierra Vista. This is an important message for all 7th and 8th grade students who are interested in applying for the spring 2018 semester. You must submit your application online using your student Gmail account. All applications are due no later than Friday, February 2nd at 2:30 p.m. You can turn your community service hours in to me anytime through the end of February. Just stop by 106 if you have any questions. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
Are you dealing with anxiety or stress? You and your family are invited to a presentation titled, How to Help Your Teen Deal with Anxiety, hosted by the Santa Clarita Child and Family Center.
Come join us on Wednesday, February 7th at 6:30 p.m. in the Sierra Vista NPR. Spanish translation will be offered.
If you missed last night's talent show, you missed out. All of the contestants performed very well and the show was fantastic. A huge thank you to everyone that was brave enough to participate and showcase their amazing talent.
Let's take a look at some scenes from last night's show.
The second place contestant for this evening's talent show and the recipient of the $25 gift card is William Kinney.
And the first place winner for this evening's talent show and the recipient of the $50 Visa gift card is...
Attention all plainsmen. Teachers and peer tutors are available to provide additional academic support after school on Thursdays and Fridays.
7th grade math is in room 614 and science is in room 802 on Thursdays. English and history help is in room 106 on Fridays.
Lost and found items will be on display out in the quad at lunch on Monday. Anything not picked up will be donated to charity.
Today in clubs and activities, the Political Tolerance Club meets in room 629 at lunch.
That's all for today's Plainsman. I'm Chloe.
I'm Tessa.
And this is Sierra Vista Life.